the chairs are smashed in two. Not a single gunshot. And who shot who?